Visuals from a village fair in Karnataka were recently shared widely, but hardly anyone appears to be wearing a mask. This fair is an annual festival in Haveri district's Karjagi village. It is celebrated to mark the end of summer and the beginning of monsoon. But this year, organizers were denied permission for the festival. Despite this, a symbolic procession was planned with just the organizing committee members. But it quickly attracted crowds of people. Visuals show the procession attended by residents with hardly anyone wearing masks or maintaining distance. Police say they were unable to convince the residents to set aside their age-old beliefs due to the coronavirus outbreak. But after visuals of the event were shared, police have booked the event organizers under the Disaster Management Act 2005 and the Epidemic Diseases Act 1897. Earlier, a village fair in Ramanagara District 2 had attracted a crowd of thousands of people. Even Health Minister Sri Ramalu was spotted taking part in a procession in Chitradurga without wearing a mask.